hard to do a moving activity when I'm behind the piano, but you guys can do it. This is the exercise that I do when I give you a beat and I say, take three steps forward, and you would take three steps forward. One, two, three. So you need to be in a space where you have room. I might say, take a jump back. One jump back. If I say, take four steps to the side, you can go sideways that way or sideways that way. Just be careful not to bump into any furniture, or maybe do this outside where you have more room and fresh air because the weather is beautiful today. Here we go. I'm going to play a little introduction. Three steps forward. Three steps back. Three steps to the side. One jump forward, one jump back, three steps forward, three steps to the side, one jump back. Good, keep going. One jump forward, three baby steps back. Baby steps are small steps. Three baby steps forward. Five steps back. Excellent. What this is great for is keeping a beat, but also counting in your head, because I often want you to actually not count out loud, but count inside your head. 10 steps forward. 8 steps back. 1 jump to the side, 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 1 giant step forward, 3 baby steps backwards, 5 baby steps backwards, 5 baby steps to the side, 5 baby steps to the side. One jump forward, one jump forward, one jump backward, one jump forward, one jump to the side, one jump to the side, three baby steps backwards, one step forward, one step backwards, one step forward, one step backwards, one jump to the side, one jump to the side, three baby steps forward. Very good. One more round. Let's do 7 steps backwards. 1 jump forward. 6 baby steps forward. 1 jump back. 1 jump to the side. 2 jumps to the side. 6 steps to the side. One large step to the side. One jump forward. One jump back. One jump forward. One jump back. Excellent. Hopefully you're awake. That will wake you up. Bravo. Word of the week. So we have e-embouchure, which is the method of producing sound on a wind or brass instrument, which means an instrument you have to blow into. And the embouchure is usually indicating what your mouth has to do and what your air has to do to produce the sound. So this doesn't work for percussion, which is something that you hit, or string instruments that use a bow. And I forgot to draw a picture. So if you had to blow into an instrument, embouchures can be different. So if you play trombone or French horn or trumpet, you have to buzz with your lips and blow and keep your cheeks in. If you have a clarinet or a saxophone, that mouthpiece actually goes on your lower lip and your upper lip goes over. So it depends on what instrument you're playing, how your embouchure is going to be. And I'm going to try to draw a picture of a clarinet. Clarinet in your mouth. Okay, that's a nose. That's the mouth. Not two puffy cheeks, that's an ear. Crazy eyes. Crazy hair. Okay. So, your embouchure, which is your mouth, so that's your upper lip, is when you blow into an instrument and it produces a sound. I can't draw a clarinet or a person.
That looks like a weird clarinet.
So anyway, embouchure is to produce the sound, and it's the method of the muscles in the mouth that produce it. So, and many of you will do that in middle school when you sign up for an instrument, which is very exciting, and I love to go to those concerts when they start up again.
Who is behind the mask? This person was born in New Orleans, Louisiana in 1901. He died in New York City, New York in 1971. He is known as the most historic leading trumpet player in jazz history. He learned how to play trumpet in band. He also is very famous for songs in the musical Hello Dolly and It's a Wonderful World.
I think to myself, what a wonderful world. Ooh, yeah.
Louis Armstrong.
As we get closer to the return of school, it is very important that 4th and 5th grade knows their warm-up song, which is called Stop, Look, and Listen. This is a great time during music to get out your music folder. So 5th graders know that you have a music folder. 4th graders, you will have a pocket folder, which we will put all our music in. So there's no binders this year. You will actually be receiving your own music and your own copies. So yay for you. It goes like this. Your mouth is doing a lot right there. Actually, when you throw a mask on, because you'll be singing with a mask for safety, your voice is going to sound different. But the most important thing is that you're singing and using these vocal cords for singing. So mask, it doesn't matter. We're exercising our vocal cords, which is a very important muscle. Here we go. I'm going to sing it again for you.
Better stop, look,
time. Because I like the song. And remember, music, don't think about anything else. I know some of you have favorite songs. You put your earbuds in or your AirPods in, and you get to listen to music and it takes you away. No worries. When you're at school, will be the clean up and put your music folder away song.
Welcome to your music activity. You'll be joining Mr. Evan, Bryn, Samantha, Elle, Janie, and Matthew today for the troll song. Here we go. The method of producing a wind or brass instrument. Method of producing sound on a wind.
If I say one jump forward, you would take one jump forward. If I take say bleh. That's Luna.